Today we are conducting a Youth Day celebration, which is dedicated to International Youth Day. As you know, International Youth Day is a day when, in many countries of the world, people gather together just to, again, to draw attention of public and government officials to the issue of youth participation, youth health, and all other youth-related issues. Today we are conducting event together with the Women's Committee, one of our key partners, which we are working on many initiatives, including one of the sort of flagship initiative on youth issues, Rastai Yoshlar. We are planning to move forward in order to increase number of young people, young trainers, young peer education trainers, which are supposed to work among young peers in educational establishments, in formal and informal life of young people, and it is proven international kind of methodology that allows the best, most efficient way to educate young people on such sensitive issues as reproductive health, HIV prevention, and STI prevention. Today we are together with Women's Committee conducting this event not only to celebrate all achievements that youth and have in Uzbekistan, but also to mark and to highlight the challenges that we see on addressing youth issues in Uzbekistan.